Water-cooled condensers. In water-cooled condensers, water is used to cool the hot discharge refrigerant. It consists of a steel shell with a bundle of copper tubes. Water flows in these tubes. The hot discharge refrigerant enters the condenser from the top. It cools down and condenses to form warm liquid refrigerant. This flows out from the liquid line at the bottom. This liquid line is provided with a valve, which is used to pump down the system, when required.